My friends, I'm Alex from Greece, and today I'm going to show you the final of the transmitter MP3 that I made yesterday, the final liner. This liner has three stages. The first stage is with two CS9018. Probably fire have the same transistor, two CS9018. And the last transistor, the last amplifier transistor, is 2N3553. The power voltage that I give on this linear now, it's about 14 volts, exactly 13.8 volts. The power of this transmitter, it's about 2 milliwatts. The power, out power, is 2 milliwatts. The first stage here, the first transistor, take the 2 milliwatts and I get 30 milliwatts about to the second transistor. The second transistor give about 150 milliwatts to the final transistor, 2N3553. The output now is about 1.5 watt. My bridge is full. Can't you see here? And when I close the bridge, you see, it's full. It's about 2 watts. I don't know exactly because my bridge is until 5 watts, but now I do put out the resistor from inside, and it's only for 2 watts. So you can't listen the sound. From this control, we can to change the frequency. You see here. Look again the bridge. This is the schematic of the liner. And here is the liner. So, from Aris in Greece, have a nice night. I hope that they like yours, this transmitter. I will going to fix it in one box inside. It will be very nice. Thank you. Good night.